to sit in a room with a doctor telling you what we had to be told, unfortunately, is just, it is unbelievable. You know, everyone thinks that they're invincible and, you know, you're still young and you're fit and everything else, and, oh God, you know, I've definitely thought that I was invincible.